funny at home.
In the kitchen. Perfect timing too. Dinner's just about ready.
Oh, did you make that pot roast I like?
Yes, darling. Anything for you. How was your day at the office, honey?
Oh, pretty good. You know, same old, same old.
Yeah? How's Fred Tucker doing?
Oh, you know Fred. He's always got stories and surprised we actually didn't get anything done.
Well, dinner's almost ready. Would you like a cup of coffee while you wait?
Sure, you know me.
Honey, I'm home. How's your day?
Oh, good. A little tired. How was work?
That was all right. My boss is, he's always nagging me. I'm so sick of it. So this cake, it's going to make a lot of money.
Yeah.
It was all right. It was all right. So how was your day?
It was okay. I dropped the kids off at daycare. And then I went to work for 3 hours.
How you doing?
Pretty good. You?
Not bad. Busy day. You know, the usual, dealing with the kids. You want some coffee?
Sure.
All right. That good? I'll do what I want. It's my table. I cooked and cleaned all day. I made you dinner. I'll do what I want.
I bought the table.
It doesn't matter. It's my table.
How do you figure?
Because it's in my house.
Oh, because now it's yours.
It is my house.
I thought it was Hopkins.
I'm tired of our marriage. I want to make money. I don't want to have to depend on a woman to make my money.
You can't afford to put the kids in daycare, so you have to stay.
Done with this marriage!